seated on the highest ridge in the Wentworth area is Hoober Stand at 157 metres above sea level. Designed by Henry Flintcroft way back in the 18th century, this is one of the four follies of Wentworth. Hoober Stand was built between 1747 and 1748 to commemorate the defeat of the Jacobite Rebellion in 1745. Thomas Watson Wentworth fought on the side of King George II. The King then elevated Wentworth to Marquess, and the new Marquess decided to build the 30-metre tower to show his gratitude. There is an inscription above the doorway which reads, "This pyramidal building was erected by His Majesty's most dutiful subject, Thomas Marquess of Rockingham, in grateful respect to the preserver of our religious laws and liberties, King George II, who, by the blessing of God, having subdued our most unnatural rebellion in Britain, anno 1746, maintains the balance of power and settles a just and honourable peace in Europe, 1748. Hoober Stand is open to the public on Sundays between the times of 2 till 5pm with a £3 entry fee. Please note that the Sundays that it is open are only between spring bank holiday and the 30th of September and closed during winter months. If you do decide to make a visit, be aware that there are 155 steps leading to the top. There was a rumour that from the top, on a clear day, you could see York Minster, although I'm not sure how true this is. You do get a fantastic view of Wentworth Woodhouse and the Wentworth Estate. I really hope you've enjoyed this short video of Hoober Stand. As mentioned earlier, this is one of four follies, and I do hope to make videos of the other three before the year is out, weather dependent. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you've enjoyed it.